A sinkhole suddenly opens up, swallowing a security guard. The horrifying moment captured by cameras in Shenzhen City, China. Yang Shibing was buried as people tried to reach him. Just moments earlier, residents had complained of tremors coming from a nearby construction site. An investigation is now underway as workers fill the hole with sandbags.